We were in Memphis, Tennessee, and we were recording at Ardent Recording Studio. And the owner was always interested in seeing what the newest, maybe it's a recorder, maybe it's a keyboard, maybe it's guitar amplifier. And we were always very curious. What is this thing? What is it? But we were very impatient. We never read the book. We just started pushing buttons. But we got some sounds that we felt it was new, but it was also supportive of the tradition. So we went with it.